Well, hello everyone. What is going on? It's Michael, and I'm here with episode 21 of GTA 5. In the previous episode, we completed the mission Hotel Assassination and earned quite a bit of money for everybody. We then completed the first off-road race in the canyons up in Blaine County. We then completed some random events, and we finished by doing some under the bridges with Michael. Now, if you remember, the only actual gold medal that we got was Hotel Assassination, and we got that on camera, so there shouldn't be anything new. But as you can see, when it starts to load, playing as Trevor, and we are right outside the marker, outside of Floyd's condo. So we're going to start up the Merryweather heist, and that's going to be all we're doing this episode. So here we go.
And
Trevor
is a good guy. He's quite family. That's it, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me.
Show me, no, boy!
I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Run. We got an inside man at the port of L.S. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss...
Okay.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone,
the folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
How's it going?
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Okay, let's follow Floyd then.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's dredged to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up. We gotta do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew.
It's those containers. Bay B. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway.
I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
Okay, so pretty much all we're doing here is we're moving these containers. I think one of the optional requirements for this mission, guys,
they're so on to us,
is to
hook it up.
Make sure you don't damage them.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well,
With the
say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Right, we're done with that now. So let's head on over to the crane.
What if my wife replaces me at my job? That is degrading.
This episode might be quite long, guys. This mission and the actual heist itself are pretty long, but the we are going to be doing some.
Hey, there ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
Yeah, so pretty much just have to...
Looks like you're in line. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5.
Can you shut up?
Further, come on!
I'm doing it. Yeah, you're pretty much just going to move the crane about until you can move over the containers.
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. All that freight. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end.
Can you shut up? See, that's pretty much how you do it. Actually, just pick.
Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
You don't say. I'm doing it. Jesus Christ.
You're done. Break time.
Easy freaking view.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Okay. So, for the next optional requirement, we need to take all these pictures without failing, which is not difficult, really. There you go, I'm gonna send all these to Ron. Let's go down.
driver, come on! It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years. Only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
No, spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Okay, I think we're gonna stop talking now, so let's check this out. Don't hit the guy.
Hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo! No understand you. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out! Must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, go here.
That was a bit harsh, but I took one for the team. Alright, so let's drive back to the apartment.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Merryweather.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Merryweather at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Alright, so we've got Ron. Merryweather. Pulling up all information that we can. Now, like the bank job, the jewel star heist, there are two options to this. However, in this one, there is no difference whatsoever, except that one of them has an extra mission. An extra setup mission. So that's the route that we're going to take because it's an extra gold medal for us, so it's the wise choice. But there is literally no difference when it comes to how much money that you get from it, and you don't hire anybody for the job either. It's just the protagonists, so you don't need to really worry about that. So the routes are the freighter method, which is what I've always done up until this point. That's the one I always took, but there's also the offshore approach, which I've actually never personally done, so it's going to be quite fun to It's not going to be fun. It's going to be probably fun for you guys while I'm just wondering what that's going on because I've never done the mission. That's got a Cargobob side mission as well. Both of them, you have to get a mini sub. So that's the same across both methods. But the actual heist itself is very different from the freighter method. So if you've come to watch the freighter method, then I recommend you go check out Ron's channel. I can't remember which episode it was off the top of my head. I think it was around the 40 mark. But he did both methods, the freighter and the offshore method. So go check that out if you need to, or just check him out in general. It shouldn't be many episodes off before we do the next heist as well, which is the Blitz play, which I think starts up immediately after this one. But we'll do an episode or two between. So we get some side stuff done as well. Come on, Trevor, pick up the pace.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect.
All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here, which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out for them with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that, too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
So yeah, as I said, we've got the option to sink the freighter or go offshore. So this is the one that we're gonna take.
Offshore! Deep sea adventure! Gotta be!
There we go.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, alright.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Wow, we actually got the mission time. Well, I didn't think we would have got that then. 18 minutes. Very good. Wow. It must have been pretty speedy. I mean, I wasn't really planning on going very fast.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen, loving it here in LS, really settling in, getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah, oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Well, we don't need to do flight school because we're getting into the under the bridges. That's the racing office thing anyway. But seeing as our car's been taken, let's pinch this pretty sexy one. So I believe the mission that we're gonna be doing first is the submarine, the mini submission. So I'm gonna set a marker for here, which is in the terminal district. Just gotta wait for Wade to get in contact. Time today, Wade. But yeah, so Central 2 is completely finished now. Just gonna be Red Dead GTA 5 and Assassin's Creed from now on. We're closing up to the midpoint of GTA 5. I'm scheduled it to 50 episodes, and we're at 21, so... Good. Ah, there we go.
Shit! You saw me!
Okay. So yeah. Very simple. Anyway, I will... Right, here we are, guys. This is just where to start. Alright, so to get the gold requirement for this mission, what we actually have to do is shoot it down. We're not allowed to actually... set foot on the ship. The sub. Let's get in. Right, once we go in south.
Floyd,
I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around the Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. This is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Merryweather Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I'll look forward to that.
Okay. Well, that's more like it.
Okay. So, it might seem like quite the distance in the submarine, considering it's very slow. But it shouldn't take too long. I think the only other optional requirement for this mission is the time, which you don't really have any way of controlling. I think there's a time requirement anyway, I'm not sure. But you just gotta make sure that you keep on going. I don't believe there's any cutscenes though, to be honest. There might be one right at the end. But I don't think cause you to fail. I think it's like a really short one. Right, we're nearly there now. We should see a yellow ring in the water, which will be our marker. Yep, can you see that there, just in the distance? That's where we want to be, and that's where we will get picked up. Times a day will do.
Floyd, you there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, right, let's drop it off at the warehouse.
It's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
It's not too far away.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Okay.
You can park it there.
I know.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Will they really not let me in that car? That's just cruel. Right, we're going to need a vehicle. Oh, we got the mission time anyway. And the Norboard, and like I said, is to get this mini sub without getting on the ship, which is just by shooting down the wires.
Hey, what's doing?
Actually, you know,
so we got given the crap car. Now, I believe the Cargobob mission is at Fort Zancudo, which will be confirmed once we get the message from Wade. He's not contacted us yet. Right, there's the message. Yeah. Fort Zancudo. Alright guys, so we are just outside Fort Zancudo now. Now the only requirement for this mission is the time. Now we can either go in through the north side up here or the south side. Now from what I've gathered from videos in the past, the south side seems to be the faster entrance. Let's just go straight in and charge. And ignore everyone else. Just go straight for the Cargobob. Because once you start slowing down, that's when you get overwhelmed. Just try and avoid losing time. Get in, Trevor. Get in.
Any units cannot mobilize, engage immediately.
Go. Just keep her going. Right, we've got a military chopper on us. That can he be good. Alright. So I guess losing that jet was pretty easy. So we're just gonna go ahead and drop it off at the hangar. Just gonna make sure we don't bump into anyone else. Regain that star level. Well, we've already got the star level, but don't want it to stay. This is literally the worst military base of all time.
This is a big bird. Michael really better get those lessons.
And there we go. That was incredibly easy. Easier than I thought it'd be.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
Okay, so everything seems to be going straight to plan. Very cool. almost there, I think. Yeah, I can see the runway. Oh, it's literally no problem at all. I do think that this actual approach is more difficult for the gold requirements. So we'll see how we do with that, but anything that we don't get, we'll get off screen. But we get the time requirement. I mean, the only thing we could have really been slowed down there by was the tyres being shot. Cleared that easily. No problem. Right, so is the heist open now? Not quite yet, but we'll head down for the safe house and go by plane. Because why not? Let's take the best route. And that's what starts up the Blitz Play heist. So we don't want to do that just yet. Wait for that message from Wade to tell us, or a call or something, to set up the heist. Any time today.
Everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Fair enough. Anyway, I think I'd call that a successful landing. What do you guys think? Alright, so we just around the corner from the
come any closer, I'm calling the cops.
Start of the mission.
Oh, sure. That is messed up. I totally
agree. So we'll go ahead and start that up.
You watch.
Yeah, there's the text from Steve. And like I said, that starts up the Blitz Play heist, which we'll do in a couple of episodes' time. But you know, we're still kind of working on this. Steve says we could cut some slack. Well, here we go, guys. The Merryweather heist.
Wait! Floyd! One of you shits must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you, too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips. Where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little, loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker! Good, good.
Trevor's hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! The stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent! You wanna go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, alright? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out, and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
Better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position. A
fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds. But for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got... Not the... Fuck! Get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Merryweather Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. I guarantee no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Slightly pasted vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks. Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Okay, so why are we driving this, Michael? I have no idea. Did he get in? Come on, Franklin. Franklin, get in. There we go.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are work shy. Repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like? Huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't... But you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know...
You fool!
I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor.
It's a business. Michael, an honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No. Hey, look, let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine that... Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Ah, the flying lessons. Right. You know, I was gonna have them, and then...
Oh, you total idiot!
Hey, what's the next part of the plan?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying.
Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and flying out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Merryweather Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxing.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There's easier ways. And this sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? I mean, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Those guys, Wade and his cousin Floyd, are expecting a paycheck. Same with my intel guy, Ron Jakowski, who is a damn sight better than Lester, I might add.
Okay, fine, fine, I'll go along with it. Listen, Frank, if you want out, I understand.
No, I'm good. I could do with a paycheck.
That's the spirit!
I think they're done talking. Okay, let's start at this heist.
And here's my submarine! Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar.
I guess this is our chopper.
Alright, Frank, you get him. Alright, so yeah, nearly at the drop site. We can see where that boat is. That's where we're dropping them off. Just get a little closer. And
just going down the coast! These guys better not be involved with our shit!
Come on, why is it not going under the water? Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why. Never mind that.
Alrighty tidy, McFlighty, I'm down here. My phone's hooked up to the sensors on the sub. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I got an app here that should pick up the signal. It's relaying the diagnostics from this thing.
Come on, get to it, man. An ex-army helicopter hovering by this platform's gonna raise suspicions.
Are you gonna help me at all?
Gee, how you doing down there?
Ah, I'm staring into the abyss, and I like it, Michael.
This is one very awkward submarine. So far away.
You see anything interesting?
Just rocks so far. It's safer at the bottom of the ocean than it is strapped to the helicopter you're flying.
Really appreciate it.
This looks like it, right there. It's bolted to the seafloor. I'm securing it. Got it! I'm surfacing!
Okay. Here we go.
Hey, man, so, got the thing. What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what'd it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
Right. Okay, I think we might have missed the requirement for picking them up quickly enough, but that's because this submarine is so terrible. Let's see how it's remotely possible. Why was it so deep down?
Get up here, man!
I'm like I can. Too far down it was.
Let's go, T! We're waiting on ya!
I am coming. Jesus Christ.
Lift me up! Let's go!
Come on.
All steady, here we go! I think that's all of them for now.
All right. Keep on going to the airstrip.
I think that's all of those guys dealt with. Shows up pretty bad, but we've survived.
What was that, T?
I told you! That was Merryweather!
Those choppers? Man, that ain't normal private security guards!
Yeah, you're right! I have it on good authority that they're actually a lizard army who've taken human form to do the bidding of the New World Order.
I hope you can flip this thing fast, because I don't want to see those reptile buddies of yours ever again.
Yeah. The lizard army.
Good to see you, too. What's it been, huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit? I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper! Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.
How terrible did we do? Well, not too bad. We got the two that I was a bit worried about. Like, so we pretty much needed to get the thing quicker and complete the mission quicker, which is not too difficult, I guess. But yeah, as I said, the exact same pair, which is exactly $0 per person. But we did just get a trophy there. So I think we should be expecting a call any second now. So we can call him first. It's the O'Neill brothers, basically.
Ah, Brother O'Neill!
Fuck you, man!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burnt the farm, killed my brothers!
You had too many brothers! They needed culling!
You're fucking dead!
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck!
I'll be there, man! I don't know when, but I'll be there!
And that's the end of that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.